Hello, welcome to Uncharted The Lost Legacy. Today we're continuing of where we left off last time, which we're in this, we just finished a big gunfight scene. Believe it or not, I'm actually more up to date with this game than basically anything else. Like, I'm still behind on Crash Bandicoot The Insane and also Uncharted 4. So, I guess that's amazing. Let's continue.
There's another god. I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings. 11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
What? What's that place now? I don't know what that is. Oh shit.
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in there?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Oh, thank you. Saved the city from the Persians.
There we go. Up this way. Blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion.
Gotta be another way in.
Oh.
Oh, it's just I think Nadine finds it for us. Ah, no, she doesn't, I do.
In here, Nadine. Blah. Tastes great.
Shit! They've blocked us. It's a big city. There must be another way through. Or a well, possibly both.
Oh, that way.
Well, what on earth is this?
What is it?
Ancient Kanhard script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so. Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
What sort are these?
Can't let a serf get that Tusk. No. No, we can't. alive.
Fair point.
Through here.
Magnificent.
Indeed, it looks quite beautiful.
Hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Oh, I know. We do this. Shit.
Come on, it's deep enough.
That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Which way? I think you have to go. Oh god, this is not gonna work. Yeah, if you take that picture, you get thrown down. I don't feel like doing that again.
God, I have a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
Okay.
Easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
I wouldn't give her a towel. Michael. You know,
at this point, I've run out of words.
I need a goddamn shit.
Let's work. Throne room, place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way out.
Shit,
I just realised something.
I think I'll know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon. Well, not much we can do until we find the Saal.
Or until he finds us. Over here, Nadine. Copy that.
Moving. Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because the statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace. Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming? Okay. Ah, there's another crank up ahead.
Chances fall, naughty.
Nothing to climb on this side.
Thank you.
light is shining on that statue across the way.
This thing's just messy for me. First time I did. Like Spider-Man.
Admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started. All right.
Okay, I'll stop there. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.